guys, Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays. So today's recipe is definitely going to be just for you, Christmas Rum Cake. Welcome to sinkintomycreation.com and don't forget to subscribe my channel for getting more exciting recipes. Soaking up the dry fruits in the dark rum is an art for making Christmas rum cake. So you have to soak those dry fruits ahead of time, minimum 7 to 10 days. More you soak, your cake will become more rich in flavor. See what all ingredients are there for our Christmas rum cake. So we have some dry fruits we will soak inside the rum. For that we have some crystallized ginger, some black currants, some colorful tutti frutti, some chopped cranberry, some dried apricot. If you don't get apricot, please use dry dates. We have some raisin. We have some black currant, lime zest, orange zest, dark rum, and one big glass jar. Keep at least for 7 days, and every day you have to shake it like this. Let's see how to grease it back. So I have some melted butter. We'll apply throughout the trays with the help of brush. Now place a parchment paper in the bottom. Now place some more parchment paper from the side. So our baking tray is ready. Let's see what all ingredients are there to make a Christmas rum. 1.5 cup all-purpose flour, 1/2 cup almonds flour, 1.5 cup dark brown sugar, 1 cup melted butter, orange juice, approximately juice of an orange, few dry nuts, chopped almonds, chopped cashew nut, and few colorful tutti frutti. If you want, you can add some more nuts like pistachio. Winter spice like cinnamon powder, nutmeg powder. We need 1 tablespoon of cocoa powder to bring the dark rich color. 1/3 teaspoon baking soda, 1 teaspoon baking powder, 1/4 teaspoon salt, 4 eggs, and of course our dry fruits that I have soaked 10 days back. Let's mix all the dry ingredients together. This is all purpose flour. Almonds flour goes in, cocoa powder goes in, baking soda goes in, baking powder goes in, salt goes in, cinnamon powder goes in, nutmeg powder goes in. Mix well all the dry ingredients. Now time to mix all the wet ingredients. Butter goes in. Make sure butter should be in room temperature. And add the sugar. Mix well. Now add one egg at a time. Now time to add all dry ingredients together. So we'll take a sieve and we'll mix slowly through the sieve. Slowly mix to take out all the hard stuff. Look, we are discarding all this hard stuff. Now mix well in very low speed. Off the speed and mix well. Add few tablespoons of orange juice, 1 teaspoon rum to get more rich flavor. Strain our soaked dry fruits. Look, those texture has changed. Those dry fruits soaked all the rum and that orange juice, all this flavor, and it's became fluffy. Some flour from the top and just toss it. Make sure your dry fruits are coated with all-purpose flour. And now time to add these special ingredients into our bowl. So now we don't need any beater or whisker. Now we need some spatula to mix with our hands. Mix nice and easy so all the ingredients get mixed uniformly. Time to add all these nuts and tutti frutti. So Christmas cake is rich with dry fruits and all nuts and almond flour. This is a different cake from the normal cake because during Christmas we need to keep ourselves warm. That's the reason we make the cake with lot of dry fruits, lot of almonds, lot of nuts. So this cake consistency will be little tight, because it has to be dense with all the dry fruits and nuts. Now time to put all the ingredients inside the baking tray. Evenly spread all the batter. It's quite thick one. And tap in the bottom. Place this cake inside the 350 degree Fahrenheit preheated oven. Baking Christmas cake is so much of fun, and now we are taking it out after 350 degree. Look at this beauty, how beautifully it got baked, and look at this color. Now we'll place on top of a cooling rack and we'll wait till it gets cooled down. I'm so excited to taste this, you know. This season of the year is most beautiful season to bake Christmas cake. So once again, Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays. Here is the outcome of our beautiful Christmas rum cake. So I'm sure you are going to try it, and I'm sure you are going to enjoy with your friends and family during holidays. Don't forget to subscribe my channel www.youtube.com/sinkintomykitchen. Don't forget to visit my blog and subscribe it. It's free and you'll get to know many more exciting recipes. www.sinkintomykitchen.com. Happy holidays!